My young friends, the Synod's been discussing vocational discernment for young people. How do you do that? How do you work out your plan of life, your vocation? Well, you pray about it. You think hard about it. You discern in your heart. You take advice from wise people about it. You receive the sacraments. You read the Word of God. And then you decide. The Synod says to you, be excited about your vocation. Don't be daunted. Don't be frightened. With God's help, you will do great things. With the Church's help, you will do great things. With God and the Church, you can make our world a better place. Don't join those people in the Order of Perpetual Discerners who spend their whole life wondering what to do and then run out of life. Decide now, take the plunge. You can do great things with God.